Stories in the now, blaming myself for everything.